Hi, I'm Dr. Shefali. I'm the obstetrician and gynecologist. Many contraceptives are there in this heading, including the condoms or the cervical cap or the diaphragms. Basically, they prevent the sperms from entering the cervix or the uterus, and the fertilization cannot happen. If used properly, they can be good contraceptives, but the failure rate is slightly higher in these, maybe around 18 to 25%. So if your scene is that you cannot afford to become pregnant, it is better to use some more safer contraceptive or more sure contraceptive. But otherwise, condoms or cervical caps or diaphragms are good choice.